And the winner is Karen Jamieson. I'll put her name in the comments. And please email me with your address so I can send you your prize. Thanks, you guys. Have a good day. Like and subscribe.